information. We want you to have a great summer and see you back in August. And this will be the last week for news due to finals for the next week. Final schedules will be posted in a few minutes. And the Cardinal tribute and graduation will be live streamed on Facebook and YouTube. Congratulations and good luck in your class of 2017, seniors.
Ms. Farrell will be offering a summer reading program this summer. The library will be open on Wednesdays starting May 31st through the end of summer. The library hours will be from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. The summer reading program is a voluntary program for students. You choose your own book, read it, and then create a video book trailer for your book, similar to a movie trailer. It's a teaser that makes people want to read your book. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Sparrow in the library. There will be prizes for the best book trailer, person who reads the most books over the summer, and possibly others. All overdue books are due to the library. Any books that are overdue on May 26 will be billed. Any seniors with books checked out, you will need to have those turned in before you receive your graduation tickets.
Baseball team has a game the 19th against LaRue County, and it's away game at 6. The district tournament is the 22nd at Barstown. The region tournament at Marion County on the 29th. Softball has a district tournament at Barstown on the 22nd. And region tournament at Central Hardin on the 29th. And track and field has a meet at the state championships at UK on the 19th. Congratulations to the Air Force Junior ROTC program for earning the Distinguished Unit Award. Congratulations, guys.
When you look back on times we had, I hope you smile and know that through the good and through the bad, I was on your side when nobody could hold us down. We claimed the brightest star and we came so far, and no. Oh,